Development of the communications industry has changed people's work and lifestyle. With more than 10 years of experience in R&D, manufacturing, sales, and service in the telecommunications industry, and deep discussions with maintenance people of FTTH access networks, we launched a more efficient Internet of Things terminal. PDA. This Internet of Things terminal has many practical functions for making fiber to the home, maintenance, FTTH access, broadband installation more efficient. It is a comprehensive solution for the operation and maintenance of the telecom industry. The integrated Internet of Things terminal launched by Avius Communication combines almost all fiber to the home construction tools and test instruments to effectively reduce the load on the maintenance personnel, improve work efficiency, and reduce operating cost. It is a perfect solution for fiber to the home solutions for the current operator's entire network operation needs, PDA. Our PDA is like a smart handheld terminal that fits into your pocket, and it includes all the features you need. What is the PDA? PDA is a terminal that includes all the functions below. It's a smartphone, it's a camera, a computer, ID card reader, a high-definition simulation TV, a gigabit broadband network speedometer, a scan code gun, an optical power meter, a visual fault locator, a troubleshooter standard ONU, a broadband TV tester, a Wi-Fi tester, a cable tracker, and it's a cable threader. All these gadgets rolled into one portable device. PDA rushes into the rain. It's water resistant. PDA runs into the desert with a sandstorm. It's dust resistant. PDA runs to the mountains. It can work in a high altitude environment. PDA runs into the snow. It can work in low temperature. PDA falls down from the second floor. But PDA is still fine. No damage. PDA passed the 1.5 meter falling test. In short, our PDA makes your service and maintenance staff feel like Superman, more efficient and much more productive. So how does our staff use the PDA? The customer wants to install broadband. He calls Telecom Customer Service Department and reserves door-to-door service. The Customer Service Department dispatches the service work orders to maintain staff that hold PDA-installed specific work order system app nearby to the customer's home. Then the staff use optical fiber splicing machine to do fusion and heat shrink. And he connects the optical fiber connector to PDA VFL interface to turn on the VFL function to check whether the optical fiber is passing through red light. Then he switches the interface to connect the optical power meter connector to the test attenuation and uploads the test data to the PDA backstage. When the feedback is pass, the broadband service is allowed to be delivered. The installation staff uses a crystal head to make a network cable and turns on the network cable threader function. The cable sequence is correct. The network cable is completed. He wants to find the corresponding network cable from the wiring closet. Ah, there it is. Next, he wants to configure the network. Did I bring my computer? Thanks to the PDA, he doesn't need his computer. He connects network cable to PDA to dial and register. On the ping test, PDA shows pass. Your network has been connected. Then he connects network cable to PDA to test the broadband speed and return data to backstage, indicating that your network speed has reached the standard and the broadband internet access function is completed. The installation staff asks, "Does your family have a TV? I will help you open internet TV." The customer replies, "No, our home is newly renovated." The staff says, "Don't worry, our PDA has HDMI high definition TV emulation function, which can help to open IPTV directly." Can you modify Wi-Fi account and password here? The customer wants to know. Don't worry, everything is possible with PDA. The installation staff sets up the Wi-Fi parameter and checks data with the Wi-Fi tester. Modified successfully, PDA shows. PDA makes it so much easier for FTTH networking. PDA from Avius can be specially customized. Avius hopes to further customize this efficient and convenient Internet of Things terminal for use in broadcasting, military, power, railway, logistics, and other industries. Avius will continue to innovate to achieve more efficient, convenient, and smarter work and lifestyle. Be creative and chase excellence every day. Happy staff, happier customers. PDA from Avius Communication is amazing.